Land of Good provides an interesting perspective. It's a highly interactive artwork that aims to encourage people to explore possibilities for a better world.
The thought behind Land of Good and virtual reality is a clear vision of a better world. Emotional and social intelligence. It is seen as a weakness. Is it because these abilities are female related? My art project is fully dedicated to the restoration of the female superpowers. I'm on a mission for its comeback. Female superpowers would balance with male superpowers. Is this what we want? The female strength is hidden in the weakness of my gender. But how can a non-dominant soft female be an equal leader with a naturally dominant male? Requires a supreme collective consciousness, which is not available in our current reality, but will be available in Land of Good. Humans are an important generators of energy. These resources are unlimited. Prehistoric women evolved their DNA, transforming their physical weakness into a superpower. How to reconnect with those superpowers? In order to build the foundation for the new society, we have no choice but to start with the gender positioning. Some parts of the brain are functioning differently in men and women. That's why we are related to the different qualities. Result of the evolution, we need this gender difference, this clear order, to increase our chance of survival. Placing the genders and sexual orientations in their natural habitat would make Land of Good a much better reality to be. We should be able to change this reality for a better one. The world where everybody is good and happy is possible. So the time to shape our future is really now.